Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. I'm KB Maria. If you're new and if you're returning, welcome back. Today I am out and about and I figured I would bring y'all with me. So our first stop is the Goodwill and I'm so happy. I have not been thrifting in a very long time and I'm trying to take full advantage of this time while I have it, and let's go. Place because I have clips from things but not introductions to them. So I went to the Brown Girl Jane by Cantu Beauty spa event. So the event was really, really nice. It was basically about bringing women of color together to celebrate mental health, self-care, and just camaraderie. It was really nice. I didn't get to stay long because my mom was home with August and my appointment for the spa was in the morning. So shortly after my appointment, I had to, you know, head out. But it was a really fun event. They had nice swag bags. Here's a swag bag, actually. I can show it to you. So cute. It says Brown Girl Jane on there. And it's like a pink suede. It came with a bottle of champagne. That's downstairs. I might start chilling that because I will be drinking it. But what was inside? We got some Cantu Skin Therapy, the Hydrating Lotion, and the Nourishing Lotion. These are really, really nice if you haven't tried their line. My favorites, though, are these Raw Blends. Y'all, if y'all don't have these gonna have you right, okay? And then Brown Girl Jane gave us a Glow Luminous Facial Serum as well as a CBD body oil. So I'm excited to try these. I'm gonna put these under my cabinet because and I think that some people had like some vitamin gummies in their bag. My bag didn't have that. Who I need to talk to about that. The next day, I think my mom and I took August with us and we went shopping. Honestly, he sleeps most of the time, so he don't even be knowing that he left the house. But we were out like all day, like 7 hours. It didn't feel like it, but a lot of it was driving. But we went to Home Goods, a TJ Maxx, Marshall's, Ross, and I picked up a few things. So I wanted to show y'all that stuff. But first, I want to show y'all what I got from Zara because that's less stuff. So first, I got this bag. I was looking for a bag for work, and I'm not crazy about the look of these two pockets on the front, but they're nice because you can put your phone in here. And this is not a leather bag. This was only $29.90. And what really sold me on this was the fact that they also sold an insert separately. So the bag itself is just like this big open bag, and this is the insert. So I'll show y'all, this is the bag without the insert. It's just like a big open black bag. And it has, it doesn't have any interior pockets actually. So that's probably part of the reason why they sell these inserts. This insert was $19.90. And it has two pockets on the inside and one zipper compartment. And then behind the zipper compartment is another little pocket area. So I picked this up for work because this is kind of what I wanted. Something black, something kind of large, but not, you know, a suitcase. And then it does have these little outside tabs that you can cinch this in the middle if you want to, and then you can tie it. Or you can just wear it open. And it is very, very slouchy. It doesn't have any type of shape to it, but I really like it. And it came in like a really pretty green, a tan, and an orange. I mean, I ordered it online, so I didn't see it in person, but from the pictures, it looked really nice. So for that whole situation to be $50 from Zara, I was like, you know what, let's just give it a shot because I keep saying I'm going back to work soon and I'm gonna have to go in the office, and I don't have a work bag because when we moved from our last house, I got rid of all of my stuff. So yeah. Also from Zara, I got this blazer. Ooh, hey girl, she real cute. This was $89.90. I had to get it in a large. I originally bought this in a medium and I bought the white one, but they're like too tight, like on the back shoulder area. I don't know if I'm built like a linebacker or what, but I had to get it in a large. So this went in and out of stock so much. Like I originally bought the medium maybe like a month ago, and I had that large came back one day, and then I was like, let me see if I want something else. And by the time I went back to my car, it was gone. So as soon as I saw this available, I checked out. This is the blazer. Don't mind the mess behind me. Like I said, this is the large. And yeah, I really, really like it. Also, I picked up two fragrances from there. This is the Ebony Wood that, you know, everybody's been talking about. It was so great. I mean, I think it's okay. I haven't sprayed it on or worn it. But let me smell it again. I feel a little bit different today. I don't know. It's kind of giving me granny. Is it giving me granny? At least great auntie. But another fragrance that I picked up that I really like is Apple Juice. Okay, so if you have Chance by Chanel, this is like a dupe. And this was only $9. Like, this smells just like that perfume. It literally smells just like Chanel Chance. So, I mean, y'all see that I have like a drop of Chanel in there. But basically, I got a refill. Okay, so that's it for Zara. But I really want to show y'all this, okay? I was looking for a lighted mirror for my desk back here, and I really want a big one that I can mount on the wall, but I don't know. So I found this at Marshall's. It was $44.99. It's an Impressions vanity mirror, and it came in white, which is great. I had seen one in a couple other stores, but not the white one. I saw it in black and maybe like a rose gold or something like that. I knew I really wanted white, and I was thinking maybe they just didn't get white in, but I found a white. I was like, let me go ahead and get it. It's 14 by 19 inches. So the mirror itself is 12 by 16 inches. Not the biggest thing, but I think for my little space, just to be in the middle of the desk, it might work. So I'm gonna open this up and see how I like it. They also had these small Impressions vanity mirrors. If y'all have seen like blogger influencer girls with those big mirrors with the lights around them, 9 times out of 10 they're probably from Impressions vanity, and they're very pricey. This was $7.99, and it is the mini tritone LED makeup mirror. This is how it looks. So it has a cover over it and just folds out and it props up and it lights up. So I thought this would be nice for travel. I haven't, you know, tried to use it yet. I'm doing this unboxing with y'all because I love y'all. So this is the mirror. It's nice. I mean, it'll show you the camera, but that's how it looks. And it folds back. I don't know if it has a battery. Oh, hey girl! Oh, she is not. $7.99? Oh, and we have like a daylight. Oh, and a tritone. So it's like a super bright daylight and like white. Love a girl. This is gonna be great for travel because, you know, when you get to the hotel and they ain't got no lights and you be looking like Casper the Unfriendly Ghost because you did your makeup with no light, get you one of these. $7.99, girl. I also picked up this Elizabeth and James Nirvana perfume. I have the other two. Wait, is this the same thing? Oh, no, it's not. Okay, so I have the bourbon and I have the white. So I have two of these already. And this was only $16.99 at Marshall's. So I was like, I couldn't smell it because it's in plastic, but it's rose and I love anything rose scented. So I was like, let me give this a try. All right, I'm a little nervous because does this stink? I don't like that. I don't play like that. I don't like that. It does not smell like roses at all. It smells like it's going back to Marshall's. So clearly I was over in the beauty section and I bought a bunch of like makeup. So Marshall's, TJ Maxx, or like a HomeGoods TJ Maxx combo, they'll have like really nice stuff. So I have been on the hunt for some mascara. I literally have no mascara. I threw away all my old makeup. And I guess all my mascara was old, so I threw it all away. I found these Marc Jacobs mascaras at Marshall's. They were both $12.99. This one is the Velvet Noir Major Volume Mascara. And this one is the Lifting and Volumizing Mascara. So picked up both of those. I haven't tried either one, don't know how they work. And they also had a couple of MAC lipsticks. I picked up Burning Love and Shocking Revelation. I would always advise you to open the stuff before you buy it, make sure anybody else been testing it. So this one is Burning Love. I thought that was a really pretty color. Isn't that so nice? Girl, $7.99. And I love the packaging. This must have come, I don't know if this came from maybe like a holiday collection or something, but it's kind of like a matte velvet type of package. I thought that was so pretty. I didn't swatch it. I didn't, you know, because they don't have a tester. And this one is Shocking Revelation. I thought that was pretty as well. So picked up both of those. I also got some lashes, Faux Mink Wispies. These are looking really, really long, but they were $7.99. They're by Pro Beauty. I just picked them up. And then I found this Aztec Indian Healing Clay. I had been wanting to try this for a while. I just never picked it up. And it was on clearance. It was $4.50. They had the bigger bottle for like $8, but since I never tried it, I just got the small one. So we'll give that a little try. I got some nail drying spray. Not that I even really paint my own nails, but maybe I can keep it in the car for those times when I'm like, when I go get my feet done and I don't want to wait. Like, I never ever want to wait after I get my feet done. And I don't do gel on my feet. I do regular polish. Am I the only one still doing regular polish on their feet? Because that lasts forever on me. I don't feel the need to do gel on my feet. And I do S&S on my nails now. So I don't know, but I just picked this up because it was only $2.99. This and the small bottle were $2.99, so why wouldn't I get the big one? And then at Ross, I picked up this Quip electric toothbrush. I've seen these in Target, and my Philips Sonicare toothbrush that I had for years finally broke. Child jumped off the cliff and was gone. So I was like, it was $24.99 and the regular like $35 on Amazon. So I said, well, since it's a little cheaper and since they had it in silver, like a, you know, decent color, I'll give it a try. And this was, I think I said it was $24.99. So I got that as well. And this is another random thing. This is from Target. I think, wait, where is this from? Yeah, this is from Target. It's just a little white notebook. And it has like marble and the spine is gold. I thought this was really cute. I think it was only $4, $4.50, something like that. I am a notebook collector and I don't use them. But I told myself, oh, I can take this to work. And like, if I have a meeting, I can like write notes. But I also bought this before I got my planner that has, that I order inserts for notes. So I don't know, I might keep this at my desk. And I did pick up like a big picture to go over the bed in our guest room. Once Malcolm hangs it, I'll show it to y'all. It was really nice. And y'all, I could kick myself in the throat because they had these really nice acrylic trays on like a stand. And I was like, oh, I don't need that. But as soon as I got home, I was like, I do need that. Because when I film over here, I need a place to sit my laptop, which is my monitor. And I went back today to try to get it. As soon as the store opened, and it was gone. So somebody bought it between Thursday afternoon and Friday day. So I'm not surprised by that. So I'll be on the lookout for that as well. But I think that was it. I think that's all I wanted to show y'all. Like I said, I don't know what's going on with this vlog. I feel like it's probably all over the place. But that's it for this vlog. I hope that y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you on the next one. Bye.